only control the things that you can. You can only control your studies. You know, when you're studying, please study with full concentration and go and give your best. Don't think about the results. That is definitely not in your hands.
Shubhangi, I am interested to know the mistakes, if you can share with us. As you said that you noted down your mistakes and tried that you should not repeat those. Please share with us so that aspirants probably who are like appearing again with the experience of 2-3 years in RBI or even our freshers.
So in my first attempt, I realized, although I had paucity of time also for mains preparation, so I focused mostly on finance and management and economic and social issues. I did not devote enough time or adequate time to English. And that is the reason why I could not clear my exam that year. So this year, or even in 2019, I had prepared short notes for essay section. I had practiced Prezi, I had done comprehension. So I did, obviously you don't dedicate, do not dedicate as many hours as you have to for finance and management or economic and social issues per se, but please, it is also for 100 marks, right? So that I was very careful about.